Hey y'all, it's your family from Best Quartets Gospel Radio in association with the Philadelphia Gospel Depot, where you'll find every gospel talent under the sun. Presenting our first Best Quartets Gospel Talent Showcase, featuring the hottest gospel artists in the country with special guest artist The Gospel Four, The Soul Messengerz, The Alabama Gurlz, The Gospel Legends, Shawn Brown and Da Boyz, and other surprise guests. Are you ready? Then let's get this praise party started.
Welcome, none other than one of the nation's leading quartet groups today. Why don't you stay on your feet and welcome at this time, Memphis on Gospel 4. Come on, put your hands together. Gospel 4.
Come on. When I got up this morning and I saw a new day,
I said, one more blessing, Lord, that you sent my way.
When I looked around and I saw everybody doing okay,
I said, one more blessing, Lord, that you sent my way.
Lord, you bless me over and over and all through the day.
I said, one more blessing, Lord, that you sent my way.
When I got up this morning and I kneel down to pray,
I said, one more blessing, Lord, that Jesus sent my way.
And then he said, whatever is right, he said, I will pay.
I said, one more blessing, Lord, that Jesus sent my way.
You bless me over and over and all through the day.
I said, one more blessing, Lord.
You know what? Lord, you bless me with joy and peace. And then you told me you would supply my need. And when things in my life, they turn cloudy and gray, oh, you keep on sending, blessing my way. When I got up this morning, I kneel down to pray.
I said, one more blessing, Lord,
you send my
way.
You know what? My money, it got funny, but my bills, you helped me to pay.
I said, one more blessing, Lord,
you sent
my way.
You bless me over again. One more.
I said, one more blessing, Lord, that you sent my way.
Lord, you bless me with joy and peace. And then he told me he would supply all my needs. And when things in my life, they turn cloudy and gray, Lord, you keep on sending, blessing my way. When I got up this morning, I kneel down to pray.
I said,
one more blessing,
Lord, you sent my way.
My money, it got funny, but all my bills, he helped me to pay.
I said, one more blessing, Lord,
you sent
my way.
All I know is one more.
One more blessing.
One more,
one more blessing.
One more,
one more blessing.
One more blessing.
One more blessing.
When I got up,
one more blessing.
And I looked at myself,
one more blessing.
I was still able to open my mouth,
one more blessing.
I was still able to walk around,
one more blessing.
Count it,
one more blessing,
one more blessing.
One
but
more
listen,
blessing.
Isaiah.
One more blessing.
Came to Hezekiah.
One more blessing.
And said, the Lord said, set your house in order.
Sing.
Because this day,
one more blessing,
you shall surely die.
One more.
But ain't it good when you live close to the Lord? You're able to ask what you want, and God will supply. You know what Hezekiah done? Hezekiah turned his face to the wall and said, Lord, you know me. You know I've obeyed you. God sent Isaiah back and told Isaiah, said, I'm going to let you live on a little while longer. You know what I counted?
One more.
Wait a minute. There was a young man.
One more blessing.
The police broke in his home.
One more blessing.
Over in the night.
One more blessing.
And the young man had to defend himself.
One more blessing.
And the police died. Y'all don't hear me.
One more blessing.
And they tried to frame the young man.
One more blessing.
They told him, we're gonna give you life.
One more.
You can't tell me that God won't send blessing when you need it.
One more.
God sent a young man by.
One more.
And said, I tell you, I'm gonna get my own lawyer.
One more.
Lawyer cost about $75,000. And don't nobody throw out no money like that unless God sent a blessing.
One more.
I'm here to tell you, just about 3 days ago, they had to let the young man go free. I'm just about to tell you that God got
one more blessing.
One more.
One more blessing.
I said one more.
One more blessing.
That you sent. Sing an old song. So many times,
so many times,
fail to thank the Lord.
Sun shine through.
women carried up Calvary's hill, raised up on the cross, and then he got up in my life. I said he got up in my life. I said he got up in my life. You know what? He got all in my hand, and my hand loved you. He got in my feet, and my feet did too. And if anybody asks me about it, if anybody here asks me about it, you know what I'll tell you. Yeah. I said, look at somebody right now and tell them, say, he did it for me. He did it for me. You know what he done, y'all. Stepped out in my life. I said, stepped out in my life. Stepped out in my life. Oh, I got to tell y'all something here. You know what I'm telling you? Yeah. He did it. Look at somebody and say, yes, he did it. And mean it when you tell him, yeah, yes, he did it for me. I wonder, can you tell him, yeah, yes, he did it for me. Oh, you know what? You
did it for me. Did it for me. Did it for me. Did it for me.
I don't feel like I'm gonna stop right here. I gotta tell him. Can anybody tell him tonight? Can anybody tell him tonight? Can anybody tell him tonight? I just want you to tell him, yeah.
Yes, he did.
Come on and help me, say, yeah. I want to see you just raise up your hand and cry out, yeah. I know he did it. I tell you what, come on and help me, say, yeah. Help me, say, yeah. Yeah. sophisticated. If you want a blessing right now, raise up your hand and say, yeah.
Yeah.
Put your hands together. Listen here, you've been waiting on a blessing for a long time. You thought you were getting close, but yet you are far behind. Listen, don't you give up because this is your time. I came here to let you know that you're next in line. You're next.
Next in line for your blessing.
Came here to tell you,
next in line for your blessing.
Oh, no.
Next in line for your miracle.
Listen here, you've been waiting on a miracle for a long time. Thought you were getting close, but yet you're far behind. Listen, don't you give up because this is your time. I came here to let you know that you're next in line. You're next.
Next in line for your blessing.
Next.
Next in line for your miracle.
Tell somebody you're
next in line.
Yeah.
For your blessing.
Along the
next in line for your miracle.
One more thing. You've been waiting on a breakthrough for a long time. Thought you were getting close, but yet you're far behind. Don't you give up because this is your time. Came here to let you know that you're next in line. You're next.
Next in line for your blessing.
Next.
Next in line for your miracle.
Came here to tell you.
Next.
Ooh, Lord.
Next in line.
Yes, sir.
For your miracle.
Oh, yes.
Next in line.
Next.
Next in line.
You're next.
Next in line.
For a healing.
Next in line.
You're next.
Next in line.
For a breakthrough.
Next in line.
You're next.
Next in line.
For a miracle.
Next in line.
Ooh, Lord. Are you next in
line?
Came here to tell you.
Next in line.
Came here to tell you.
Next in line.
Don't you give up, cause you're
next in line.
Don't you give up, cause you're
next in line.
Breakthrough coming.
Next in line.
Your breakthrough coming.
Next in line.
Your blessing coming.
Next in line.
Your healing is coming.
Next in line.
Tell somebody you're
next in line.
Come on, tell somebody you're
next in line.
You know, sometimes life gets the best of all of us. Sometimes life gets very difficult. And I have to admit, even though I love the Lord, I trust God, I have faith. The Bible says that it takes faith in order to please God, and I have faith. But I have to admit to y'all, although I'm a preacher, although I'm a pastor, sometimes I get frustrated.
Huh? Anybody here like me? You ever just get frustrated with life? Paying bills and trying to make it and dealing with crazy folk on your job. I know all of y'all don't cuss, but somebody here done cuss somebody out on their job. I have to admit, sometimes I get frustrated and I get aggravated. I came to tell someone tonight, although you may get frustrated, don't give up. Because only the strong survive. Can we sing a little bit of it? Y'all like that? All right, y'all come on. Hello. My name is Pastor Coley. And I've been noticing that some of y'all are all stressed out. And you're always in a hurry. And what you need to do is learn to take it easy and put it in God's hands. Fellas,
don't move too fast. Stop and pace yourself. Just take it easy.
Put it
in God's hands.
Ooh, don't move.
Don't move too fast.
Wow.
Stop and pace yourself.
Then
put it in God's hands.
Listen, if you seek God's kingdom and His righteousness, everything that you need will be added, and it will ease all your stress. Wow.
Stop and pace yourself.
Ooh.
Just take it easy.
And then put it
in God's hands.
One more thing, listen. If you wait on Jesus, this is what He'll do. He'll renew your strength. And you'll fly like an eagle, run and not be weary, and walk and not faint. Ooh, don't move
too fast.
Wow.
Stop and pace yourself.
Ooh,
just take it easy.
Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, slow down. Stop being in such a hurry. Just take it.
Just take it easy.
You've been stressing yourself out for nothing. The Bible says be anxious for nothing. And just take it.
Just take it easy.
Yeah. Ooh, life. Come on, grab that neighbor by the hand. Come on, grab him by the hand. And say, neighbor,
just take it easy.
Come on, I can't hear y'all. Oh, Lord. One more time, everybody. Just take it easy.
hand and put it,
in God's hand.
Thank you. Was that all right? Come on, give God praise. We got to leave you now. Just before we leave out of here, I want to tell Columbus, Georgia tonight that you can lean on Jesus. Look at somebody and say, neighbor, you can lean on Jesus. Can we drive a little while? I said, can we drive a little while? Y'all come on, put your hands together. Oh, 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 oh Lord.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Oh Lord.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
My body.
My body is tired.
And my soul.
My soul needs resting.
Oh Lord.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Let me.
Come on, clap your hands. Oh Lord,
let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Oh, 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 oh Lord,
let me lean on you.
Why don't you let me lean on you?
Let me lean on you. My body is tired.
And
my soul needs resting.
Oh Lord,
let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Let me lean on you.
Say it again. Oh Lord,
let me lean on you.
Let me lean
let
on
me
you.
Lean on you.
So don't got time,
let
Lord.
Me I'm leaning
on Jesus.
out of here.
I'm
yes, I'm leaning on Jesus.
I'm
when you get sick,
I'm
lean on Jesus.
I'm
when your soul get to heaven,
I'm
yes, I'm lean on Jesus.
I'm
oh, I'm leaning.
I'm leaning on you.
Y'all come on in here. I'm leaning on
I'm leaning
you.
On you.
I can't make it without
you.
I'm leaning on
I'm
you.
Leaning on
oh, he won't let you fall, Lord.
He won't let you fall,
Lord.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
But if you trust in Jesus,
he won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
But if you lean on Jesus,
he won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
Don't make a difference.
He won't let you fall.
Don't make a difference.
He won't let you fall.
What problem it is?
He won't let you fall.
Don't make a difference.
He won't let you fall.
How heavy the load?
He won't let you fall.
If you trust in Jesus,
he won't let you fall.
He won't let you.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you.
He won't let you.
Y'all listen here, listen. Lean on Jesus. Lean on Jesus. When you're not strong and you need a friend, lean on Jesus. Lean on Jesus. When you're not strong, you need a friend. Lean on Jesus. Lean on Jesus. When you get sick and you can't get well, lean on Jesus. Lean on Jesus. When you get weak, when you get weak, when you get weak, God will give you strength. Anybody leaning on Jesus? Anybody leaning on Jesus? Are you leaning on Jesus?
I'm leaning.
Are you leaning on Jesus? When trouble gets you down, you got to lean on Jesus. You got to lean on Jesus.
Yes, sir.
When problems come in your life,
yes, sir.
And you just don't know what to do, you got to lean on Jesus. You got to lean on Jesus. Sometimes problems get hard,
yes, sir.
And you don't know what to do,
yes, sir.
You got to lean on Jesus.
Lean on Jesus.
Somebody here in the building,
yes.
Somebody here in the field,
yes, sir.
You've been looking for help. You've been looking for help.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to look.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to search. But all you got to do,
yes, sir.
Lean on Jesus.
Uh-huh.
Lean on Jesus.
Lean on Jesus.
He won't let you fall.
He won't let you.
He won't let you fall.
I guarantee.
I know he won't let you fall.
I know.
Jesus will pick you up.
Yes, sir.
And turn you all around.
Yes, he will.
Lean on Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Lean on Jesus.
All
he won't let you fall.
He won't let you.
I know he won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
I know he won't let you fall.
I know he won't let you fall.
I know he won't let you fall.
He won't let you fall.
Anybody here to know he won't do it.
Oh,
anybody here to know he won't do it.
We'd like to thank you for coming out to the church in Nokia. A lot of people been wondering where Sinbad's been. Some of y'all thought I was dead. And you Twittered and you texted without even asking nobody. Just passed a lie around the world. Y'all read in the paper, y'all seen on the news about the tax problems I ain't trying to hide. Sometimes you owe money and you got to go undercover deep, 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 deep. It's not my fault. It can happen to anybody. It can happen to you. It can happen to you. It can happen to you. But it didn't. It happened to me. But I'm going to say this. I ain't hiding no more. I ain't hiding, man. I ain't hiding no more. I went to my spiritual advisor, Prince. Yes, the Church of the Royal Badness. As I put my tithe in the plate, I said, Prince, what should I do? Boy, they play the drums and play them loud. Enough money to pay for the whole song.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's a very expensive song. That's all I had. I want to apologize. That's all I had in the budget. I'm sorry. That's all I got. I'm sorry. Y'all gonna have to get off stage for the union rules. I apologize. Times are hard. I'm trying to get black folks working. I'm sorry. Just unplug, please. Unplug and leave, please. Thank you. Just please leave. Thank you so much. Give it up for my band here. Yo. All right. Thank you so much. Thank you. Woo. Ready here for a Comedy Central taping. Comedy Central. How y'all doing? What's up, man? How y'all doing in the balcony? Man. Woo. It's been about what? 10 years? You know, and people say, Sinbad, where you been? I'm like, where y'all been? I've been working. I'm working. I'm trying to make money. Pay my bills, man. It's crazy. You know, I look right now. I mean, I just want to get some things out so people, there's things that people don't know about me. I'm under stress. They killed me on Wikipedia. They killed me. And I didn't stay dead long enough to sell no DVDs. I didn't even stay dead long enough. I was too stupid. I should have stayed low. I should have laid low. I could have been gone for a year. I'd have made money. Then I'd have risen from the dead. I'd have been in Europe. I'd have been European. I could have been like Vin Diesel. They don't know he's black. That's why he gets to work. They don't know. Because I want to deal with all that right now. We got a black president. We got Barack Obama. We have a black president. We have this. And we need to deal with the whole situation. But the world's going crazy. You got people mad that we got a black president. But he's half white. We claimed our half. Y'all get yours. There's some for everybody. He got some for everybody. Why y'all mad? He's for everybody. He's everybody. It's never going to get better than this. This is the best black man we're going to find. There are no more. There are no black men raised in Kansas and Hawaii. That's the last one. Y'all better treat this one right. The next one gonna be from Cleveland. He gonna wear a perm.
Then you're going to see what it's really like. Healthcare going to go through like this. Like this. See, Barack got something about him. He got something about him. That's why I can see the mix. Because even black people, see, I got to tell white people, when he first was running, we were like this. What is? We didn't know either. We didn't know. We were texting. You know him? I ain't never seen his brother. And then I realized that he's going to win because he's calm. See, if a black man from Cleveland, Detroit, Chicago, L.A., it would have come out in one of the debates. What you say? It would have come out. It would have popped out. But they couldn't shake him. He'd be like, wait, John, wait, hey. I'm like, hit him, Barack. You got a name like Barack Obama. You're supposed to fight. Barack Obama, I need him. He's not hitting. Barack Obama. In 15 rounds, Barack Obama. It's a throwdown. Come on in late, my people. My people, come on in late. Come on. Ain't got a front row seat. Go on late, front row seat. See, we got a black president, but everything didn't change. We're keeping it real. Ooh, somebody stole your seat. Look at that. They stealing seats. Wait a minute, how did three people leave? One person came. Y'all were tripled up on the seat? Times are tight. We're gonna buy one seat, walk in real close.
Somebody say yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. I feel good. I feel like singing a little song I can move on here. Y'all mind? Can I move on this song here? And I got a friend I want to call on this song. I want y'all to make him feel welcome. He came all the way from Columbia. Y'all give my friend Brent a great big hand. Put them hands together. Come on. Oh, come on. Put them hands together. Y'all help me say, where we are.
to see Jesus?
Yeah. Anybody in here?
Oh yeah.
That want to see Jesus? Let me hear you clap your hands.
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 Let me, let me.
When we all,
see
Jesus.
Get together. When we all,
Get
together.
When we all. When we all get together,
yeah.
I don't know about you,
yeah.
I'm talking about me.
Talk about yourself.
I'm talking about me.
Go on and talk about it.
Oh yeah.
Go on and talk about it.
I can't wait.
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 I can't wait. To see my loved ones. To see my loved ones. Everybody in the hills. The building now. It's over there. You wanna wave your hand.
Wave your hand.
Wave your hand.
Wave your hand.
Don't you be ashamed.
Wave your hand.
Wave your hand.
Wave your hand.
Amen. Y'all, get together. What a time. What a time. What a time. What a time. Hallelujah. Y'all heard me say earlier, when I was a young man out there doing all kind of things, didn't even take time to pray. How many of y'all been there? I mean, just think about it. When you was out there, didn't even have sense to pray for your own crazy self. But how many of y'all glad somebody prayed for you? How many of y'all glad? And sometimes I steal away. And I say these words. Somebody pray for me.
Somebody pray
for me. Somebody pray, oh, for me.
Somebody,
y'all ain't got to sing that. I'm gonna sing this one for myself. For me,
for me.
Somebody pray.
Somebody pray.
I mean, y'all glad they wasn't too busy. They took
time and prayed
for me.
For me.
Took
time and prayed.
Can I say it one more time?
For me.
Somebody pray
for me. Somebody pray
for me. Are you glad somebody prayed for you? How can you sit there and know God brought you from a long ways? Can anybody say, I'm glad, I'm glad, I'm glad. Somebody,
somebody pray for me.
Time and
pray.
testify?
For
can
me.
I testify? About 2 years ago, I got sick. And you know how it is sometimes. You don't want people to see you down. Can I get a witness? And from all the visitors I had, I was only worried about my mama. Because a good mama worry about her child. Can I get a witness? And I was sick and I was there laying in ICU and couldn't talk. Only thing I could think is, please don't tell mama that I'm in the hospital. But ain't it something about a good mama? Somebody in here ain't got no good mama. Ain't it something about a good mama? You don't have to tell mama nothing about her child. Mama got something down in her soul. And she know when something wrong with her child. Mama came by my bedside, I began to cry. Cause I didn't want mama to see me like that. But how many of y'all glad you got a praying mama? Anybody here know you got a praying mama? Mama knelt down by my bedside, and I began to get upset. Mama got down on her knees and reached over that rail and put her hand on my head. And I can tell you, my mama prayed. My mama prayed for me. Can I get a witness in here? Anybody got a praying mama? Jump up. Get on your feet and say, I'm glad. My mama prayed.
My mama prayed.
How many of y'all glad about your mama? But my mama, somebody here might not love your mama, but my mama, even when I couldn't pray for myself, my mama, even when I got sick and couldn't talk, my mama, even when she carried me in her womb, my mama, my mama. How many here thank God for your mama? How many of y'all know you here because mama prayed for you? I can't see how you sit there. A few more weeks, it'll be Mother's Day. Somebody in this building wish they had a mama that was still here. But somebody can say, I'm alive today because of mama prayer. Y'all excuse me. Even on this night, my mama couldn't come because she got all times and couldn't take the ride. And I don't know how many of you in here ever had to take care of your parents. Don't it get rough sometimes? Somebody gonna say something after a while. Sometimes it might get aggravated. But I told him, as there's breath in my body, I'm gonna take care of my mama. I'm gonna take care of my mama. May have to cry sometime, but I'm gonna take care of her. May have to spend some sleepless night. May have to stay up with all night long. I'm gonna let. Sometimes she cried. ain't it something when you got to minister to the person that's been ministering to you? I told Mama, I know you might not understand all that I'm saying to you, but it won't be like this always. Won't be like this always. I told her, I said, yes, it will be. It's gonna be all right.
Yes, it will be.
All right.
All right.
Somebody else in here going through something. God wants you to know. Yes.
Yes, it will be.
All right.
All right.
How many of y'all believe that? Yes.
Yes, it will be.
I know. Oh. Somebody give him a wave offering. Gonna be all right. It's all right. How many of y'all know he deserved your praise? Right now, I see some of y'all been sitting through the whole service. But can anybody think of one thing, just one thing, that he done for you on today? And if you're not too lazy, can you get out your seat and lift both hands and say, Lord, you deserve my praise. You deserve my praise. Hallelujah. That's all you got? Think about what he done for you. Somebody here thought about committing suicide, but God kept you in perfect peace. Even when you thought you were gonna lose your mind, tell him, thank you! Thank you! Y'all, I feel good off that. I feel good. Y'all can sit all you want, but I'm getting ready to dance in here. Anybody came to dance? Look at your neighbor and say, I came to get a dance on in here. I came to get my dance on. All right, we're gonna step in here. Anybody here that know he been good?
telling me. They keep on messing with me. She. Everybody clap your hands. Clap them like you're gonna clap them off. Come on. Clap them like you're gonna clap them off. Clap them like you're gonna. Clap them like you're gonna. Clap them like you're gonna clap them off. I heard somebody say, are you sure that it was Jesus that was telling you something? I told him. Mama told me to put your trust in Jesus. Was talking to me. Somebody else said, are you sure that it wasn't your father that was talking to you? I told them, my daddy told me, put God first in everything you do. I knew it wasn't mom. I knew it wasn't daddy. Cause something moved, brother. Something moved.
at somebody and say, go home. Woo!
Come on, y'all. Excuse me for a minute. Tell y'all something.
a job just the other day. We got to talking about all the denominations that we have. We got to talking. Look, one said, I'm Baptist. One said, I'm Church of God in Christ. One said, I'm Seventh-day Adventist. One said, I'm Jehovah Pastor. You know what I told him? I said, it don't make no difference. What your denomination might be, you've got to be born. God bless you. Guitar player, Dwayne Hamill. Would y'all give him a hand? Y'all, shh. Can he play for y'all? Can he play for y'all? That's enough. That's enough. Let's thank a hammer.
Let's sing it.
I've been singing
a long time.
Singing for Jesus.
No, I'm not tired.
Not tired.
Yeah, I've been singing a long time.
Singing for Jesus.
No.
Not tired.
Oh, I've been singing.
Y'all clap your hands.
Ever since I was a small
boy. No, I'm not tired.
Traveling the country with my father. Telling the world that we got so much joy.
No, I'm not tired.
Even now, I done got old. Still singing God's holy word. The race isn't given till the swift or the strong. I got to keep going on. No,
not tired.
We got a lot of things we have to do. No, I'm not tired.
Not tired.
Yeah, I've been singing. Oh yeah. A long time.
Singing for Jesus.
No. And
not tired.
Yeah. I've been singing. Oh yeah. A mighty long time.
Singing for Jesus.
No. I'm not tired.
Not tired.
Ever since I was a small
boy. No, I'm not tired.
Traveling the country with my father. Telling the world that we got so
much. No, I'm not tired.
Ooh, even now, I done got old. Still singing God's holy word.
No, I'm not tired.
The race isn't given till the swift or the strong. I got to keep going on.
No,
fellas, we gotta move on.
Not tired.
Oh, my mind.
It's all right.
No,
I'm not tired.
I'm not tired.
Let me tell you something.
No.
There were some people that said that Shawn and Da Boyz would make it.
No.
They said that
I'm
we
not
wouldn't be done.
Yet.
But you know what?
No.
Every time I hear that,
not tired yet.
It pushes me harder to go stronger.
No.
I'm not tired.
I'm not tired.
To all
yet.
That was talking, keep on talking.
No.
And keep on talking.
Not tired yet.
Keep on talking.
No.
I'm gonna stay on my bended knees. Thank you.
we're moving along.
Yeah, come on.
Everybody get on up. Everybody get on up. Everybody get on up. Everybody get on up. Put your hands together. Put your hands. Look. I know a man that will sing a song. Yeah.
Yes, he will.
Clap your hands at night when I say. I know a man that will sing your song, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Clap your hands at night when I say. I know a man that will hear your body, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Clap your hands at night when I say. I know a man that will hear your body, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Let me tell y'all something. Oh, this man I'm talking about, the healer's his soul. I don't care if you're man or woman, young or old. This man I'm talking about, he'll make a way. I'm standing right here right now, now I'm trying to say. I know a man that will sing a song, yeah. When I say, I know a man that will sing a song, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Yeah. I know a man that will heal your body, yeah.
Yes, he will.
Clap your hands at night when I say, I know a man that will heal your body, yeah.
Yes, he will.
I tell you again, listen. This man I'm talking about can heal a sick soul. I don't care if you're man or woman, young or old. This man I'm talking about, he'll make a way. I'm standing right here right now. Now I'm trying to say. Can I tell you who we talking about? Can I tell you? Yeah. What's his name?
Jesus.
What's his name?
Jesus.
What's his name?
Jesus.
Or do you know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
Or do you know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
Is there anybody here?
Jesus.
Or is there anybody here?
Jesus.
You know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
You know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
That man that died.
Jesus.
That man that died.
Jesus.
Died on Calvary.
Jesus.
Died on Calvary.
Jesus.
Do you know who I'm talking about?
Jesus.
Did he wake you up this morning?
Jesus.
Did he start you on your way?
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus.
Is anybody here knowing?
Jesus.
Is anybody here knowing?
Jesus.
Is anybody here knowing?
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Can I go a little farther?
Jesus.
Can I go farther?
Hey.
Man, that
woke you up this morning, started you on your way, started you on your way. In the new day, call him in the midnight. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Jesus, 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 Jesus. Do you know him? Do you know him? Jesus.
I wish I could come down there.
feeling good, y'all. They feeling good. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you. Thank you.
And sisters in Christ, we don't have to continue to be burdened down. We don't have to continue to deal with the circumstances. We can give it to God. You that across the airways right now, come forward right now. Come forward and give of yourself. Let God touch you. Let God help you. Let God heal you. Let God restore you. Let God prosper you in the place you should be. Don't worry about how you look. Don't worry about your situations. Don't even worry about what people think about you. At the altar, there's God, there's peace and tranquility. As you come right now, just come as you are. Come freely. God has all that you can ever want and need. Amen.
While listening to these songs, if you realize that you don't have a personal relationship with Christ, I would be very honored to introduce you not to religion, but to a relationship. Just pray with me. Jesus, I believe you are the Son of God. I believe you died for me, rose for me, and you're coming back again for me. Forgive me for all my sins. I confess with my mouth. I believe in my heart. I am saved. Welcome to the family.
Amen and praise God. Hallelujah.
You're listening to the best radio station, Best Quartets, with your host, Eternal E. The E stands for Erskine.
Good God Almighty.